So in this question number one, a square and a rectangular field with measurements as given in the figure have the same perimeter. The interesting thing is both the figures have same perimeter. Isn't it interesting? Yes.
Yes.
So we'll start with that aspect only. How you have started, you are talking about area over here. So, isn't it, we will start like this. Perimeter of square equals to perimeter of rectangle.
Yes.
Is it making sense, everyone? ATQ means according to the question. Okay. According to the question, perimeter of square equals to perimeter of rectangle. Vibhu, can you tell me what is the perimeter of square formula? Perimeter.
Perimeter, right?
Perimeter is
some constant.
Yes. Side plus side plus side plus side.
So that means, isn't it the same length and side?
Sorry?
So sir, I said length and side. Aren't both of them same?
You said length into breadth, na?
No, sir, I said length into fold.
Yeah, length into fold. It means same, but we use length for rectangle. I don't know. Somehow it triggers like that. But yeah, get it. You are correct. We will write 4 into side. Okay. So now what is the formula for perimeter of rectangle?
2 into L plus B.
Very good. So let's substitute the values directly. Aaron, you check your answers, okay? What is the side over here? I guess square side is 60. Make sure you check the units, okay? Right now, both the units are meters, so I don't have to worry about it. If the units are different, I have to make them same. Get it?
Yes, sir.
So length is 80 plus breadth. Now, quickly, everyone, solve after this. I'm giving you 2 minutes. Then we will start again. What will be the value of B?
Nothing. So I thought it was going to be 80.
It's going to be 80. No. Actually, it is a rectangle, na? If it is a rectangle, chances are it should not be equal. If it is equal, then it will become a square, isn't it? That we have learned in quadrilateral chapter. So calculate the value, then we will start.
Can
you repeat one second?
So I'm saying that B will be 40.
Let's do it. How you have done, can you explain?
Yes, sir. So 4 into 60 will be 240.
Okay.
And which equals to say 280 plus B. 2 bracket open 80 plus B. So sir,
okay, you're not opening the bracket.
No, sir, not yet. So, sir, it has to be 240. So, B should be 80 plus B should be equal to 120. When we will multiply,
that means you are dividing it by 2, no?
Yes, sir.
In your mind, what you are thinking is division only, isn't it?
Yes, sir. Yeah, 80 plus B.
Yeah.
So then we subtract 80, then we'll get 40.
So we'll shift 80 to the other side. I'm solving it using simple equation. Because Vibhu, right now numbers are easy. You can think mentally. What if numbers were in decimal? Numbers were in fraction? Then your thinking will not help. Obviously, it will help. but you need some kind of method also. Making sense? Yes. So this is the method we should follow. Sana, is your answer correct?
Yes.
Vibhu? Sorry, not Vibhu. Aaron?
No, sir, I made a mistake. I didn't transpose the two.
Yeah. Other ways also there. You open the bracket. I'll do it for you. 240. You open the bracket. 2 into 80.
160 plus 2B.
Plus 2B. Okay. Then you shift 160 to the other side.
So then we get 3 upon 2. Oh, okay. Yeah.
You get what? 80 equals 2B. Then shift 2. 80 divided by 2. You get 40. See, both the cases you will get 40.
Yes, I made another mistake then.
Okay. So both the methods are okay. Whatever method you feel like. Okay. Yeah. Both the methods are okay. Whatever method you feel like, you use that. Okay. Now the question was, which field has larger area? Now we are ready with the question. We know length and breadth of the question. Find area of this figure, find area of this figure. Okay, Aaron, you started off with the area, but the point is you were not ready with the values.
Yes.
Now I will just find area of square. What is the formula for area of square?
It's for us, S square.
Side into side.
Side into side. Okay. So what is the side? I guess it was 60. Remember? 60 into 60. Can you see I'm writing the formula? Please write the formula while doing. Don't just assume teacher knows that. Teacher know, yeah. But she wants to see, he or she wants to see whether you know or not. 6 into 6, 36. 0, 0. Unit was meter. So we will write meter square. Okay, that's square, area of square. Area of rectangle we will find. What is the formula of area of rectangle? Quickly, anyone?
Length into breadth.
Very good. Length was, I guess, 80, and breadth we have found 40. So 80 into 40. Meter square. Can you see by just look of it? Sorry, not this PDF. Yeah. Quite a possibility. It is looking like rectangle has more area, isn't it? But
yes.
While actual calculation, square has more area. As 36,000 is greater than 32,000. Therefore, area of square is more. Make sure you write a final statement. Any doubt in this particular question? No.
No, sir.
Very good.